What's the hidden vulnerability in many embedded and industrial systems? Well, often it's the memory subsystem. Heat, vibration, power interruptions, and high write demands are common in industrial environments, but fortunately, there's a solution. TDK Memory Storage Solutions with in-house GBDriver NAND flash controllers are purpose-built to handle these challenges with reliability and precision. In this tech guide, we'll examine the architecture and functionality of TDK's storage devices, explore key design features of GBDriver, and walk through best practices for implementation in industrial environments. All of that and more coming up.
Step 1. The role of NAND flash and GBDriver in industrial memory.
Okay, let's first define what NAND flash is. NAND flash is the dominant non-volatile memory technology for embedded systems, offering compact form factors and large capacities. That makes it perfect for space-limited, data-heavy embedded systems. However, raw NAND is inherently prone to issues such as bit errors, wear out over time, and vulnerability to sudden power loss. So you're going to need a robust controller that can manage data reliability and integrity to overcome this. And one of the top controllers out there is the TDK GBDriver. The GBDriver is an internally developed NAND flash controller that acts as the intelligent interface between the host system and the flash memory. Unlike generic third-party controllers, GBDriver is tightly optimized for TDK's industrial storage products and offers control algorithms that enhance data integrity, reduce write amplification, and help ensure reliable operation across a wide range of environmental and operational conditions. Next, we'll check out some of the features that make these memory solutions truly stand out.
Step 2. Standout features of TDK memory solutions with GBDriver.
Okay, TDK's memory solutions come packed with features that distinguish them in the industrial storage space. Available in SSDs, NAND modules, and card-based media, these storage devices are engineered with a range of hardware and firmware level enhancements tailored for demanding environments. Okay, we all know how awful it is to suddenly lose data. That's why the feature I really love is the power fail data protection. Most models include onboard capacitors or circuits that store enough energy during sudden power loss to finish pending writes and protect your data from corruption. That's truly a game saver. Another awesome feature is the global static wear leveling. This helps ensure even distribution of write array cycles, including low activity areas like file system metadata, extending the overall lifespan of the memory. An important note here is that the file system metadata can become points of early failure. Next, the autofresh function addresses charge leakage and flash cells by periodically performing background refresh cycles. This boosts data retention even when systems are powered down for long periods. For diagnostics and reliability tracking, Smart Data Support offers real-time monitoring of memory health, including PE cycles, temperature trends, and error rates. And TDK really excels on the security front. It includes AES 128 or AES 256 hardware encryption with optional proprietary features like authentication protocols and secure arrays for sensitive applications. Finally, custom power management is available in select models, allowing for intelligent shutdown and power loss modes ideal for energy-constrained embedded platforms. With all of these impressive features, you get a lot of power, support, and security with TDK's memory solutions. It's all part of what really makes them a go-to product. But what applications suit them best? We'll explore that next.
Step 3. Applications for TDK industrial flash storage.
TDK's memory solutions absolutely thrive in embedded systems under harsh conditions. For example, in factory automation, TDK memory supports data logging, control firmware storage, and real-time analytics in PLCs and industrial PCs. They also excel in medical devices such as imaging systems, patient monitors, and diagnostic equipment. All of those applications benefit from the high data integrity and secure storage these solutions provide. In embedded boards and panel PCs, TDK Memory handles operating system and UI data storage efficiently within space and power-constrained systems. For industrial robotics, the memory's low latency and high endurance characteristics enable real-time motion control and continuous state tracking. Another area where these solutions excel is test and measurement equipment. They rely on it for consistent high-frequency data acquisition and logging. TDK's memory even works in my son's favorite systems, amusement and gaming machines, where constant updates and non-stop action push storage to the limit. And let's face it, if the game crashes mid-level, it's not just a data error, it's a household emergency! Next up, we'll go over how to choose the correct storage configuration for your project.
Step 4. Choosing the correct storage configuration.
TDK gives engineers a lot of GB driver power storage options, and that makes it easy to pick the one that fits your system's power. Whether the application calls for high-speed access, rugged design, or modularity, there's a format to match. Let's start with solid-state drives. They come in the form factors and interfaces on your screen and are ideal for high-throughput applications requiring fast data access and larger capacities. Next, we have the NAND flash modules. They provide soldered-down storage, making them a solid choice for compact, vibration-prone environments where board space and mechanical stability are key. For systems that require removable storage, card media like CF and SD cards offer an easy-to-replace option. And that's especially useful in modular embedded or edge computing platforms. So just as a reminder, when choosing a solution, engineers should weigh certain factors. You need to consider the endurance rating, operating temperature range, form factor limitations, interface type, and required capacity or data retention duration. TDK gives you tons of options, so whether you're building industrial control gear or an edge AI gadget, there's a memory solution that fits. Next, we'll cover integration of these devices.
Step 5. Integration and maintenance best practices.
To get the most out of TDK memory solutions, a few best practices can significantly boost system reliability and extend service life. These design and usage tips help ensure your storage performs consistently in demanding embedded environments. Start by planning for endurance. Select your memory size based on how much writing you expect. Bigger capacity usually means it lasts longer and handles wear better. Next, use smart diagnostics to monitor flash health in real time. This allows for proactive maintenance before failure occurs. If your system operates in environments with unstable power, choose memory with power fail protection to avoid data corruption during outages. Also, design for thermal margins by including airflow or heat sinks where needed, since excessive heat accelerates flash degradation. And for systems handling sensitive data, such as medical or industrial control, be sure to enable encryption features like AES and secure erase to protect against unauthorized access. By following these strategies, engineers can help ensure their embedded systems maintain high data integrity, security, and performance over time.
Conclusion.
TDK's GBDriver-powered NAND flash offers robust, intelligent storage for demanding embedded and industrial applications. From power loss resilience to advanced wear leveling and integrated security, these devices provide the control and confidence engineers need to design dependable systems. To explore more or purchase TDK storage solutions, visit Mouser.com or click the link below. And don't forget to check out our other tech guides, because smart minds never stop learning.